Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to study line graphs. Line graphs are used to compare two variables . Each of the variables is plotted on an axis of the graph . It has a vertical axis and a horizontal axis. Now we define various parts of our line graph. In our line graph, first is title. The title of the line graph will tell us about the graph . The title is written on the top of the graph. Second is label. Horizontal label along x-axis . Vertical label along y-axis . Both tell us the kind of facts . Third is scale . The horizontal scale is on x-axis . The vertical scale is on y-axis . Both will show number or how many . Fourth is points. Points will show the facts on the graph. Fifth is lines. Connecting lines is for estimation of values and trends of the graph. Now, let us learn about making a line graph, so we take an example. The table below shows the amount of rainfall in a city for 6 days. Day 1 has 40 mm rainfall, day 2 has 20 mm rainfall, day 3 has 35 mm rainfall, day 4 has 0 mm rainfall, day 5 has 10 mm rainfall, day 6 has 15 mm rainfall. To show this data on the graph, we proceed as follows. First is the title. The title of the graph is Rainfall in the City. Rainfall in the city is the title of this graph. Second is label. Vertical label is rainfall in millimeters and horizontal label is days. Here the horizontal label is days and vertical label is rainfall in millimeters. Next is scale. Vertical scale will mark zero, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 and horizontal scale will mark 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here the vertical scale is 0, 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50 and horizontal scale is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 as there are 6 days to be scaled. Next is points. Points to be marked on the graph are (140), (220), (335), (40), (510), (615). The points are 140, 220, 335, 40, 510 and 615. Fifth is lines. Lines are to be drawn to connect these points here from the graph. The lowest rainfall recorded is 0 millimeters and the highest recorded is 40 millimeters. This is the point of the lowest rainfall, that is 0 millimeters, and this is the point of the highest rainfall, that is 40 millimeters. Now let us see how to read the graph and how the graph helps in finding answers to certain questions based on the graph. Some commonly asked questions may be, what is the title of the graph? From the graph, we can see that the title is Rainfall in the City. So, our answer would be Rainfall in the City . Next question can be, what is the range of the graph? As the graph scales from 1 to 6 on the horizontal axis, so the range is 1 to 6. Our answer would be 1 to 6. Next question may be, what is the range of values on the vertical scale? The range shown on the vertical axis is 0 to 40. So, our answer is 0 to 40. Our next question is, what was the least rainfall recorded? From the graph, we can see that the curve touches the x-axis, which shows that the least rainfall is 0 millimeters. So our answer is 0 millimeters. Next question is, what was the highest rainfall recorded? Graph, the highest point is at 40 millimeters, which shows that highest amount recorded is 40 millimeters. So our answer is 40 millimeters. Our next question is, at what point did the rainfall dip? Now we know that the graph dips at two points, one on day 2 and the other on day 4. So, the graph dipped at two points on day 2, that is 20 millimeters rainfall, and on day 4, that is 0 millimeters rainfall. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.